they've said, because he's really good with Fox. And,
yeah, he is. I've never seen his... I've never seen his Falco in tournament.
I haven't either. I think they've been playing friendlies, and this Falco's already doing pretty good.
Yeah.
I think Viv is what he's doing, so hopefully he can show us that his Falco's a better matchup than his Fox.
Yeah, the only thing, though, playing against a Falco and a Fox is almost the same when you're Sheik, because you get the same tech chases, you get the same punishes on things, recovery's just about the same.
Yep.
And he definitely plays against plenty of space animals. So yeah, he definitely, you know, whether Vape has the Sheik practice or not, we don't know, but we definitely know that Boggle has the spacey practice.
Mm-hmm. This matchup's a lot different, though, because Falco can laser, like, and right, if Boggle doesn't know how to deal with lasers, he would get destroyed. Because, but Vape doesn't seem like he's going to be doing a lot of lasers.
Yeah, he's not a big lasery fox, so I don't know. I mean, like, Falco's lasers are just phenomenal.
Yeah, they're so good.
And he's going to get Battlefield.
Yep. And he could have made it, but he side beat, I'm pretty sure.
Right.
That's too bad. He does that a couple times on the stage. I noticed that.
We see Boggle getting a lot of shield grabs, so you gotta hit your L cancels and shines, you know, as quick as you can, because I think Sheik's shield grab is not good enough to catch a relatively perfect down air shine or something.
Mm-hmm.
So you always gotta be on point with your L cancels. Great up tilt.
Vape is really putting it to him right now. He just needs a good back air, forward smash, or an air, and that'll be just an edge guard situation. But
Air dodge. He's noticing the Boggle's doing a lot of needles to get an edge guard to like stop the side B or up B or something. And that was an insane edge guard.
Weak hit back air, that's not what he wanted. That was a good back air. All he needs to do is grab the ledge and come back on.
Oh, great. Now
Boggle does that a lot.
And he was going to... Oh, no, NSD.
That's bad. But it's even.
Yeah, we're good.
It's not that bad. It was at 90%. Boggle was probably going to come on and just board air him anyways. It's not that big of an SD. And,
as long as it doesn't get in your head.
Yeah. I doubt it will. He was doing really good that stock. Mm-hmm. He's still not doing that bad this stock. But if he can get his laser game going, like, that's a good laser approach there.
Great shield for the needles.
I was expecting
that. That was not a dash there. That was supposed to be
definitely
fair.
Great
tech.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, that was sick.
And he saved his jump. That was smart. I probably would have jumped there. He's doing a good job staying alive.
Yeah, he's trying. I think he doesn't need to let the needles get too much to him, because if you get the needles and then you still have your jump, then you're still golden.
Yeah, you're good.
But right there, he did an early side B. That would have been amazing.
Mm-hmm.
He did an early side B to avoid the needles and then got punished for it.
Wow,
the mind games.
That was that should not have hit.
That was actually sick spacing by Vape, because he just got barely out of range for the shield grab and then just punished it with a forward smash.
Mm-hmm. And Bog was putting it to him on his stock. Like, this actually might be it. He gets the set guard.
Vape staying around the top platforms because Falco's so good coming down.
That was a good side beat. And he can still get this, he just needs a really good combo.
Yeah, right now though, he needs to get Sheik above 40, that's it.
Dash attack in the forward area.
Crouch cancel percent, you can do anything.
So brutal.
So now we'll see, do you think Vape will stay Falco?
Vape does have a counter pick, but Fox doesn't really have that strong of a counter pick for Sheik. Like, all the maps are kind of, I would say, even for the most part.
Yeah, I think he's just more comfortable as Fox. It seems like he is, because, you know, playing against him and watching him, I think he's just more comfortable.
But he did lose last tournament with Fox, and his Falco is doing alright.
Yeah.
So I think I like the choice of staying Falco. He just needs to not let the SD get to his head and just keep playing good.
Right.
Oh,
that was
great
shine there.
Wake up shine. And Boggle doesn't tech chase that much, which is good, because a lot of Sheiks will just tech chase all day.
Mm-hmm.
And it's definitely not fun to play against.
Great side B, just barely above the needles. Mm-hmm. That one not.
That time he uses Boggle, but Boggle didn't get it, but he got it.
Yeah. Takes a trade though, so it's still not optimal.
Not bad. Yep.
Back air.
Just grab the edge.
Yes, great needles, but yeah.
Good. There we go. Pretty much an even game. The transformations on this stage, I'm not sure how much it'll have an effect.
I think it'll just really help Falco live longer. If he needs to get inside so that he's his back is to the tree or the windmill or the rock or something, just so a fair won't kill him so early.
Yep. It's about to be the the one with
the fire. So the one with
the tree. And he's definitely waiting for
the
transformation.
So you want to keep stage position here, like this. They might wait this out, I don't know.
Oh, no, Boggle's going right
going in. Nice.
That could be a mistake, because Vape's definitely putting it to him right now.
Yeah.
And he's up smashing a bit. I'm not sure if Vape's doing that on purpose, but Boggle's up smash, it's not good.
Just barely misses the grab.
Up tilt's definitely
great movement. Look at him dash dancing. My dude is looking crisp. Oh, that forward smash.
Alright, he's gonna wait for the needles and get on the ledge.
Yep.
Forward smash.
Nice. There you go. Good punish. That's a good card.
And it's still not that bad. But,
it's really not.
Boggle does get a lot of work off his invincibility, but he didn't get too much there. Barely anything.
Rolls in. Oh, gets a grab. Crouch cancel grab for the, crouch cancel grab the wow. jabs.
And this is a great combo. Wow. He does a lot of midair shines, which is so weird to me, but he makes it work.
Mm-hmm. Oh, the needles just barely miss.
He's bringing this back. All he needs is a solid forward smash or nair.
Oh, just barely too low, but still 99%. That's a he's doing a lot of forward smashes.
Back air.
Back air. Yep. That was good.
This is gonna be a hard edge guard because he's already so close to the stage.
Yeah.
Oh, he's gonna. Yeah.
I agree with the down smash. That was kind of rough to read. I think maybe a reaction. If he tried to react, then it would have been too late.
And he's throwing out a bit of forward smashes here, and it's a really unsafe
This is not good though. Okay. Yeah, good. Good.
Great lasers in the nair. This is gonna be hard. Oh,
and he went dip too low.
Yeah, he definitely was gonna make that.
Ooh, down air. Down air, nice double dip.
Now this is definitely doable. Just needs to avoid sheep with the invincibility, and that's it.
Oh, gets stuck in a shine, but Boggle goes for an aerial out of shield and doesn't punish it. This is looking rough.
Yeah.
Oh, that's gonna be it. No jumps.
Good job by Boggle.
Yeah, good stuff to both of them. Mm-hmm. Beanslayer in the chat says he's.